How are we doing so far?
How are you doing? Never mind me.
Fine. Yeah. The second half will probably be a little slower. I just need to hit more character stops. I'm going a little hard in between, so we'll be fine. I'll see you soon. Bye. We are on our way to the corrals right now. It's a legit about half mile walk, which is a lot before marathon, but waking up at 2:30, I kind of like it. It wakes my legs up a bit. It's pretty nice right now. So maybe low 60s. It's a touch humid. And once the sun comes out, it's gonna shoot up to 75 within like an hour. Ideally, like to start slow for a marathon, especially one like this where it's not really a time type of thing, just slow little jog for fun. But I'd also like to be more than halfway done before the sun comes out, because the second half is gonna be pretty warm and humid.
Now from this point, you are halfway to the start line.
Yeah. Yes, that's right.
Hell yeah, mile four already, not even at the start. We were in corral two this morning.
You have been with us since the beginning of the week.
Thank you.
For the runner race, this is what you have to do. It's because of New York alone.
And the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air.
Now, I don't see a lot of Mylar blankets, but while I have a moment, we do have to let you know that if you have one of those on, take it off. Do not wear it across the start. Buffalo Bill fan down here. All right, everybody. 3, 2, 1, go!
You guys, deep breath. This is it. You got it. 26.2 miles. It's an amazing accomplishment. You can do it.
Bye-bye, guys. We will see you at the finish line.
Sorry.
Mile one, feel great. Mile two, feel great.
Perfect.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Caution, runners. Speed bumps ahead.
Mile three. Feel great. Thank you. Oh, that was a good character stop. That was a good one. Thank you. Normally, I would do some gel every 5 miles. With the heat, I'm gonna go every four. I was just here. Back here. Mile four. Feel great. Mile five. Still feel great. Missed him the first time. We're gonna get him this time. And got it. Mile six. Doing great. Ten K down. 32 to go.
Mile 7. Feel great.
I've been going about an 8:30 to 9-ish pace per mile. I feel pretty good. We got Magic Kingdom coming up in a few miles anyway, so might go a little harder to there, knowing there's going to be a lot of stops at Magic Kingdom. See if we can pick up the pace a little bit.
Feeling great, mile 8.
Also want to give Kelly a shout out for getting my shoes for me. I wasn't able to pick them up in time in Boston, and she made a special trip to get them and then brought them to me last week or so back to Connecticut. So thank you, Kelly. They're helping a lot. Mile 9, feeling fine. We're at the TTC right now. Woo! Let's go! I got you. Thank you. Oh, that was nice. Little pick me up. Spookman, let's go! Mile 10. Mac Jones, let's go! Got to Magic Kingdom before the sun came up. That's a good start. Okay, let's see if we can find my mom. Hey, there she is! Hey!
Love this song.
Awesome, thank you. Awesome, thank you.
No problem.
My 11 for Jules, happily miserable. Now we get to run on the highway for what seems like forever. It's nice and actually cold down here with the trees and water on both sides, which is good because the sun's coming up. It's about to get hot. Mile 12. Come on, we know who that's for. Let's go.
Awesome.
Thank you.
Of course, thank you.
Spectator at mile 12, telling everyone you're more than halfway there. Not cool. Not cool. That was halfway. Feel okay. Fitness and breathing's fine. It's more just my legs are starting to get pretty sore from the last week or so between travel, races, parks. We'll keep going though, we're good. Can't beat how picturesque Disney World is. It's beautiful this time of year. Mile 14. Still feeling good. Water? Thank you. I pride myself on being an excellent cup thrower away. Not gonna lie, this part of the race, pretty boring. Just highways, back roads, not really anything to look at. no character stops really to speak of, but as you can see, kind of leaving some people back there. A little bit easier to run, not as congested. Alright, so run Disney to send us by the sewage plant. Smells fantastic. There's that sign. Morning.
Got it, perfect.
Animal Kingdom! Woo!
Mile 17. My legs starting to hurt.
Got your buns right here.
Thank you.
All right. Nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
That one's for you, Kelly. Come up. Mile 20 here in a little bit. Struggle. I think a very outside chance at getting under 4:30. Might have to pick it up a little for that. Mile 20.
Now the real pain begins, Danny boy.
Good morning, guys. You're good looking great out there.
Chocolate, let's go. Hell yeah, thank you. Oh, let's go.
Caution. Caution, runners. Course narrows ahead.
Let's go!
Let's go! 5K victory lap, right here.
Oh, thank you, thank you. Look at that, isn't that awesome? Come on! There you go, yeah!
Yes, yes, woo! Unbelievable.
Thank you.
There we go. Thank you.
Thanks. Huh. Let's go, Ryan. Let's go.
Keep it running. Quit is not a word we know. Keep running, soldier.
Mile 26. And I feel terrible. Just holding on. Getting under 4:30. Let's go!
That's it! You need us! Sorry, I'm going through
time. Peter and Travis!
Hey!
Maria!
Maria!
Oh, there it is!
Ladies and gentlemen, Peter, long beard. This is a medium cool beard.
Finish line! And I feel great! Let's go!
Congratulations!
Yeah! Thank you! Thank you!
Okay, thank you.
Thank you. What color do you recommend?
Yellow.
Yellow? What are you saying? Red?
Yellow.
Let's go yellow. She spoke up. She said it first. She said it first.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you guys for volunteering.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you guys for volunteering.
Thank you. Thanks for being out here so early, helping us out. I'm running out of hands here. Man, I took the right truck, didn't I? Loudest beer truck right here. Right here. There we go. Yeah. Thank you guys for the whole weekend and everything.
Great job.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you guys. Thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Runners still out there, coming up on mile 25 or so.
Thank you for flying with us.
Good job.
Good job, guys. Oh, look at that. Great job. There you go. There you go. Way to finish. There you go. You go. Nice kick. There you go. Good job. Good job, guys. Keep going. There you go. Finish strong. Finish strong. There you go. There you go. She's got an escort to the finish. They're not letting her stop.
You got it.
Come on, let's go. Great job, Dopey. There you go.